morning. Bless those who curse you. Bless and not curse. This is what Jesus taught each and every one of us. When you can bless someone who is mistreating you or persecuting you or says bad about you, surely you will develop a character attitude of Jesus. You will have the mind of Jesus. And when you have a mind of Jesus, you are easily going to take away all the negativeness from you, and you will be always positive and always refreshed in your spirit when you are going to pursuing forward each day of your life. Bless those who persecute you and curse not. That is a key which can brings and makes you happy and joy each day of your life. Have a wonderful day. God bless you.